Damn, baby, you sure you don't want to join me?
Hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did it.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Yeah, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to have escaped with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and rings. Albert's story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into it.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, he pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
That dopey cowboy's forced our hand. We gotta find the rest of the lost. Wait. This ghost I saw, his name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
We're going up to that farm on the right? That's where they're meant to be. Deranged, paranoid freaks!
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a All right, we follow the band back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good. Ah! The band's got a pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Aren't we meant to be letting the van run? Sharp left! Slow it down! I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
Work. Or straps or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Alrighty, root. Now we just sit on this guy till he gets to them.
Hold off till we get there, right? The van won't get there if we shoot it too much. Maybe you should hold off shooting the van. I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, some over, you know, by that...
Next time you fall out, make sure you die.
I'm sure there's a reason you're giving them all this space.
Shut up, Ron!
If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
Whoa! Ah!
I thought you was letting him go to the others.
Whoa!
Aren't we meant to be letting the van run? Hold off till we get there, right?
Do we know where they're going yet?
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you could drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish that.
We do this now, Ron, all of us. Where are we headed? I'll make my own lost MC colors out of this prick's leather. Come on, come on! Where are your boys at?
Oh, look, they're pulling up! You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Sit back and watch the show, you useless pricks.
Fuck you.
Yeah, that punk killed
useless pricks. Step right up!
Brothers, come on!
What the hell?
Go to hell!
There's nowhere to run, fuck boy!
Now, look at this! Who have I left out? You forget how to use your horn? Have some respect for pedestrians! I'm wiping out my whole customer base.
You're going nowhere.
No way out.
Come on, Pete.
Step right up.
Fuckhead.
Oh, shit, you okay?
Changing man.
Right up! suck, snot! Run! Understand your pain, friends! I'm here to offer a way out!
He took out Johnny K!
Fuck off! Ah, he's messed up!
I'm wiping out my whole customer base! Warn you the same!
Go to hell!
Hey! Come on! We're just getting started!
I'm out of here!
Thanks for all your help there, fellas! Now get back in the truck!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
And get me some sticky bombs! Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked-out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? And a wacky? Not one of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out. off, Trevor! This is the fuck, my soggy friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
It's only out of professional respect.
I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid. He's looking at me. Astecas is an international enterprise. I think he gets it. They're gonna greenlight you after this. Think about it. I'll go away, man, but my people... I don't like the way he's looking at me. I always let you operate. I didn't have to. You sure you want to do this? We was always cool.
Oh, that feels better!
I guess he don't run nothing no more. We can go now, right? An unprecedented turn of events. This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time, saying,
all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is!
Well, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
If I knew what happened, I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat chump. Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think. Run!